Entertainer of the Year and a nominee in that same category tonight, the one, the only, Hot Rise.